All right, in the Ruger 2245 Lite, I've got 10 rounds loaded, 5 mini mag, 5 suppressed 22 rounds with the suppressor. And on the Sig Mosquito, I've got 4 rounds of suppressed ammo or subsonic ammo and 6 rounds of mini mag. See the difference?